not that big of an advantage.
No. I guess they have all the issues with the magazine.
It's enough if you know what you want to buy. Yep. That's why it's squeaky.
Oh, because it's like wooden, like wooden ball joint, or is it?
I think plastic. I honestly don't know. The person who made it was like, I've never tried this before. I'm gonna see what happens.
Apparently, it works.
It's very squeaky, like. She said it took her forever because, like, every doll armature had to be, like, separately tucked together. But if you got the time.
I was thinking of metal rods.
Imagine
doing,
like those artistry dolls for figure sketching, like, all the way to the tail.